Galatians chapter 6. Brethren, if a man be suddenly taken in any offense, ye which are spiritual, restore such one with the spirit of meekness, considering thyself, lest thou also be tempted. Bear ye one another's burden, and so fulfill the law of Christ. For if any man seem to himself that he is somewhat when he is nothing, he deceiveth himself in his imagination. But let every man prove his own work, and then shall he have rejoicing in himself only, and not in another. For every man shall bear his own burden. Let him that is taught in the word make him that hath taught him partaker of all his goods. Be not deceived, God is not mocked. For whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap. For he that soweth to his flesh shall of the flesh reap corruption. But he that soweth to the Spirit shall of the Spirit reap life everlasting. Let us not therefore be weary of well-doing, for in due season we shall reap, if we faint not. While we have therefore time, let us do good unto all men, but especially unto them which are of the household of faith. Ye see how large a letter I have written unto you with mine own hand. As many as desire to make a fair show in the flesh, they constrain you to be circumcised, only because they would not suffer persecution for the cross of Christ. For they themselves which are circumcised keep not the law, but desire to have you circumcised, that they might rejoice in your flesh. But God forbid that I should rejoice, but in the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ, whereby the world is crucified unto me, and I unto the world. For in Christ Jesus neither circumcision availeth anything, nor uncircumcision, but a new creature. And as many as walk according to this rule, peace shall be upon them, and mercy, and upon the Israel of God. From henceforth let no man put me to business, for I bear in my body the marks of the Lord Jesus. Brethren, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with your spirit. Amen.